69 Aladdin, it's nice.
Yeah. Does it still have the propane hookups or no?
It does not have it.
Look at this. Oh! Excuse the door. They painted it red. I don't know why. Check this. Guys. To say that I am impatient is an understatement. I cannot wait to get things done. So I've had her for, I don't know, a little over 24 hours and to see what it's going to look like in order to know what I need to buy. So here we go. I love the metal on this door. I love that it is so worn in and tattered.
So rad.
The painter painted the door red, and I don't know. I mean, I don't know why it's red, but it's kind of growing on me. I'm just going to look in the end. But this is a slight mock-up of what she will look like. So what I do. And I can't wait to get a piece from her, but this chair is something that I'm going to spend the money on. Everything else you can probably find in your house. When you're gonna redo a room or redo a project, always shop your house first. So these are items that match my decor. They're just around random places in my house. So I'm just going to pull them out, put them in here. These are just that you can make on the cheap. These are from Cost Plus. They were like $6, I think. And it is a copper and mother of pearl, which my grandma loved mother of pearl.
Still trying to decide what to do with the floor. So these are the little pop vinyl tiles that they have at Hobby Lobby and Home Depot and stuff. We have those installed in our closet. I wanted to just see what they would look like in here. I don't know if I want to pull up the wood. I really, really love this wood. I love that it's all tore up and distressed looking. So I'm just trying to figure out what I want to do. So this is how I stage and decide what I'm going to do before I actually do the work. But this, to me, I am in love with. This is definitely a lot of counting.